Miss Fine, you've got some splaining to do.